score well. She was a gold medalist in the 3-meter sea prize at the Euros in 2020.